appreciate it. So basically, let me just knock it out of the park real quick, because I don't want people spamming questions or whatever. And mods, after I talk about it, either just repeat what I say or get out of the chat. But I went to Arizona yesterday. Like I said, this was all last minute, all right? I have a private event. I told y'all, if I'm ever in Arizona, I'll publicly let the people know I'm there. If the game happens between me, Soluminati, it happens. If it doesn't, I'm not tripping. But the invite was out. If he's busy, he's busy. He got his own shit going on. That's fine. That happens. But you got to understand, happens both ways. You know, that's on him, you know? But it didn't happen. I went to a gym for a couple hours after my shoot. I emailed him the address. I know you guys are like, text him all this shit. I don't got the nigga's number. I don't want the nigga's number. He'll never have my number. It's not that serious. I think the fans tend to make shit more serious than what it is. But I tried. Yeah, it was last minute, whatever. But look, no one's out here trying to make niggas look bad. I'm past that, bro. I'm doing my own thing. I got a lot of great things coming. And I'm sure he does too. So it's like, I can't predict the nigga moving into a house. I had no idea. I don't just look at this nigga's every move and just try to, like, you know, make him look like he shook. I don't care. The whole shook shit, that's for you guys to decide. You know, I just play. I play against NBA players. I play against the top recruits in the nation. What does skill or people dropping me off have to do with anything? That's not the case. And if you think so, you're just a hater. People like to misconstrue shit. They have their own prerogative. I've got mine. Mine is to secure a bag, you know, make moves, and just entertain you guys. So I don't know what his is. I don't care. Do him. I gave him an opportunity. He didn't take it, which is fine. If he moving into a house, if it takes him a whole day, he can't take 10 minutes, whatever. But don't come on the internet, gum in my lane, trying to make me look bad, say I'm this and that. Look, offer was there. If you want to play me, pull up wherever I'm at and we can make it happen. But otherwise, I'm not going out of my way to make shit happen. I got better things to do. All right, so that being said, let's get to the stream and let's get shit cracking. Let's get some dubs. All right, where is Jessington?
Gave her a bunch of that baby go fetch. I got them killers that ain't matching that. I got some hoes that drum that for a check. Me and the booth is the realest as guests. Been on my shit since I left from the nest. I love myself, I don't hang with the rest. I'm spitting this shit from the east to the west. My money long like a noob on a quest. I made a whiz and your bitch got on dress. After this track, I'm the best of the best. Yes, after this track, I'm the best of the best. I'm the best of the rest, so a nigga say less.